So I'm doing the suicide doors on the 64 Impala 4-door hardtop. Cut out, as you can see, the old handle area. Took this whole piece off and put it on the front of the other door. Just tack welded in position. Looks pretty. Looks pretty damn good. So you open the front door like so, and then the back door. Still needs a little bit of adjustment. I think we're on the right track. That's how you do that.